Hello and welcome to Slow Mo. Today we've come to Bath University for a very special one.
Yeah, we're going to be looking at some mesmerising physics, droplets bouncing. Okay, tell us what's going on here. You're basically just sending ripples through the silicon to make a sort of bouncy surface.
That's right. We're vibrating the surface of the silicon oil up and down like that.
What's actually going on? I think she looks ready to fly, doesn't she?
Yeah.
Let's give her a go.